I would request the organizers to share with me the final findings of this summit, the declaration that will be arrived at. I would definitely feel wiser after having a perusal of that declaration, because that will reflect the combined wisdom of all our nations who have joined together here. Thank you very much. Enjoy the city beautiful. And my heartiest gratitude to all of you for having come to Chandigarh.
Yeah. And also to slum areas and
somebody started this one in Maharashtra, and I think this model.
This is now under NULF, National Urban Mission. In fact, we are going to get more vans like this. It was going to these slum areas and particularly in most of the areas we have. They are not allowed to come out, and issues in that. So there, when this van goes, it gets utilized by those things like anything. So that's very good, because that we are doing steps.
More about this facility will not use more than 2 hours at one place.
So yes, at least they can
cater for 4, 5, 6 or so.
Correct.
Despite of keeping one computer lab at one place, that's why it's mobile and just taking 2 hours to the training, then move to the other one. That's the entire idea.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.